Hi guys, this is Vaish from Vaish IAS, and after a very long time I'm making a video. Actually, I had a small injury on my leg and I was on bed rest. Actually, it's still going on. Maybe it'll take 1 or 2 weeks extra to fully recover, and that is why there are no lectures. And I know you're waiting for the medieval history and a few chapters which are left out in ancient history also. Maybe I'll be doing it after 2-3 weeks, but I cannot guarantee it that at this moment, okay? But here I wanted to make this video again because I have been getting tremendous response for the test series, and it's not about buying the test series, it's about the feedback which I get, okay? Many students came and bought it, but I did not expect this kind of feedback from them. Like, they loved the questions and they have been finding it very much beneficial for the preparation for UPSC. You know, like, now I think only 68 days are left for prelims. June 3 is your prelims. So I just wanted to say a big thank you to everybody who have bought this test series, and because you know that is the only revenue which we get out of this page, right? Because we don't, if you have noticed our videos, the Spectrum series or any video, you cannot find ads in our videos, okay? We have not monetized our channel and we have zero earning from our YouTube channel. How many number of views we get, how many number of subscribers we get, we don't have any earning out of our YouTube channel, okay? We did not want to create any distraction in the videos by putting ads or any pop-ups or anything. So that is why we thought of doing the test series, which will give us some income to sustain the channel, okay? So that's about it. Now again, it's not only about thank you. I wanted to give two more things to you people because your preparation is going on, and again it's about the test series only. Many people have bought it, but I have been getting queries. I've been interacting in Facebook with all the students, and I've been getting queries like, we don't want the static part, or we don't want the dynamic part, we want this. Maybe because you have already got the huge costly test series from different institutes, and maybe you trust them more. That is true, like they have the credibility or they have that more than our channel. But as far as the students who have seen our Spectrum series or following us on Facebook and seeing our MCQs daily, which I post there for free, 5 or 10 questions every day I'm posting, you know the quality and you know how much beneficial it will be for your prelims, okay, the upcoming prelims. So still, I did not want to disappoint those students who want only selected subjects. So that is one thing which I'll be launching through this video. That is the mini package concept, which I already have shared with many Facebook students already. The same package, the same test series of 3600 MCQs, I have split into 4 small packages. Okay, so obviously I cannot, I have to give some advantage for the students who have already bought as a whole, right? So when you add up these prices of the 4 small packages, it will cross that 3999. Okay, 3999. Okay, I'll tell you what I am, I'll show you what I am trying to tell you, okay? So, thank you part is done, so I'll show you what we are going to do now. The mini packages, okay? The mini packages, the same test series, okay? The same subjects, history, geography, polity, economy, current affairs, art and culture, Hindu, PIB. There is not even one thing which I have missed, because we have students with us, working with us, who are preparing or are appearing, going to appear this for this exam, okay, on June 3. So we will be giving the same thing which we are studying ourselves, okay. So you can anyway think of how good the quality will be. MCQ count is going to be the same. This is the same thing which every student who bought the full package have got till now. Okay, polity, 800 MCQs, current affairs. Those who are watching or new to this channel, watching for the first time, maybe you can pause this and see. I'm not going to repeat it again because already a video is out there explaining all these things. But what is new, I'll explain. Okay. This is the package number 1, okay, because history is one, what which I think 90% of our students want, because maybe there are a lot of static, a lot of factual information is there, and it's always difficult for the students because UPSC have been putting very weird questions from medieval history. But the funny part is everything is there in our NCRT somewhere or the other, okay. Only thing is students can't point it out while preparing, or maybe while revising they forget to mark it, or they cannot retain that in their memory. So these MCQs will be the best for you. 1050 MCQs, and whatever count I'm putting, right, this is going to be the minimum. Like, this is what is ready as of now, and that's why I'm offering it. I don't want to make false promises like we'll give you this much and then later tell like it's not ready. So as of now, this is there and this is what I can give you. More questions, maybe if something happens in current affairs and it can be linked to the history, I'll be making more MCQs. So those extra MCQs I'll give it for free, okay? It's not like I'll be again charging. So this is what is ready now, 1050 MCQs for history, modern, medieval, ancient and art and culture, and the price will be 1699. Okay, this is how I have split it. That total 4000 rupees package, I'm going to split it into 4 parts, okay? I'll show you how. So this is the package 1, history, which most of you want it, I know it, so you can order that alone from now. Don't waste the 4000 rupees if you cannot, if you think it's a wastage, or if you think you cannot afford it, okay? So that's package number 1. Package number 2 is going to be geography, environment and science and tech. So I've grouped similar kind of subjects together, okay? still we need a little minimum earning. That is why we are not giving like subject wise. We, if want, we can give like, okay, buy only geography, 200 MCQs, but that is not the intention. What we want students to practice everything properly. It's not like for the namesake you come and buy one test and go, and then that is all you prepare. We want all of our students to clear the prelims, at least the prelims. Mains is a different story, we'll explain that in some other videos, but prelims, we are putting so much effort, so we want all of our students to be on par. So even when you choose the packages, choose like this 3-3 subject one. It's not like choose only one subject. Okay, so please don't come and ask me like, please give me geography alone, or don't ask for a combination like give me medieval history plus environment. We cannot give you. This is the packages we are offering. So package 1 and package 2. Okay, now we'll see the third package. Third package is current affairs and government schemes. If you know the last 2-3 years paper, if you see at least 40 questions you can tell out of 100, it will be from these two sections. Okay, so this is a must buy if you are a serious UPSC aspirant. The 600 MCQs. Now one thing you will ask like, till when we'll get the current affairs, or what is the range of timeline for current affairs? That is a very good question also, and I would like to answer that now. Like from August 2016, that is the last part of 2016, August, September, October till December, then the whole of 2017, and this initial months of 2018, that is Jan, Feb, March. March is running now, so up till then, that is the range of current affairs we have prepared. Okay, 600 MCQs from August 2016 to March 2018. Now you will be asking like, what about the April and May current affairs? So April and May I cannot prepare it now, right? So when it comes, I will be preparing the set number 7. Current affairs set number 7 is in progress. I am making MCQs, and so that March half, April and May, those 2.5 months MCQs, whatever I make, that also will be free. That will not be charged. Okay, so you are getting not 600 MCQs, you will be getting maybe suppose 800 or 850 MCQs, I don't know the count now. So how much ever MCQs I make out of these 2 months, that will be free to those who buy this package or buy the whole test series package. Okay, so whatever is going to come, that I cannot prepare it now, but that will be free. Okay, I cannot tell the count also now, but that will be given to you. So this is package number 3, which is a must buy. I will tell you again, for serious aspirants, others you prepare from whatever source, it's up to you. Package number 4, again the package which we created, or the test series which we created, keeping in mind 2017 paper. 2017, out of 100 questions, 24 questions were from Polity, Lakshmikant. Okay, very basic questions they were. If you had prepared Lakshmikant alone, you would have got it. So this Polity 800 MCQs, I think around 600 MCQs is directly from Lakshmikant, and I have mentioned the page number of each question, where the question is taken from the page number, so you can revise it also. Okay, and also another video is there, like 20 days, how can you do Lakshmikant? It's not a false promise or something. I have done it personally. I have done the MCQs, I'm sorry, the Lakshmikant text in 20 days, and meanwhile reading that only, I prepared the MCQs also side by side. So that is why this Polity MCQs, 800 MCQs, and that 20 day plan is a must do for every serious UPSC aspirant. Every time I am focusing on the word serious, because I don't want to entertain others who will come and buy our test series and later tell after prelims like, we did not get the correct sources and we could not clear prelims. Okay, every serious student will know what is right, and they will know what to get it, and they know this price is very cheap for the quality which we offer. Okay, there are thousands of channels offering you MCQs, and there are a lot of test series. Those who are in Delhi, they will know better. They have that much amount of material, but it's not of high quality. Okay, they're just buying it and keeping it, and they are like keeping the printouts, hard copy, they're simply keeping it with themselves, and it's not used up to the right worth. So now 68 days are left. Try to get these packages, whichever you like. I still insist. Now again, one more thing, the price, if you see the 899, 149, if you add up all these things, it's coming around 5000 rupees. Okay, that means I don't want to give these students who buy just portions an advantage. I want to give that other students who buy the entire thing as a whole an advantage. That is why they will get that 4000, that is 3999. Okay, but these students who buy four, like package 3, they will buy. Okay, then they'll think like, okay, it's very good quality, then I'll go for package 4. Like that, if you start buying, then the overall cost will be 1000 rupees extra. So that is why I am telling, go for the full package if you are a serious aspirant. Else, again 1000 extra you can buy the 4 packages separately. Okay, now again the same question, which so many log questions I get, so I'll answer that. Revision charts, I'll show you many revision charts at the end of this video. It has got tremendous response. We are sharing it in WhatsApp every day with those students who are enrolled to us. So revision chart will be a perfect revision for you. It's not for students who don't know anything about the subject. Okay, you prepare this whole 1 year for this exam, and then after that, when the prelims date is nearing, you cannot recollect everything. You cannot go and search the coaching materials or the books or sources or whatever, videos or whatever. So that is why we have made Excel sheet tables and made it into proper, understandable, user friendly kind of charts. I'll show you the charts which will help you. Around 75 charts are ready. and I'll be giving it to you. Like, as and when these things ready, I'm sharing it daily basis. And before the prelims, maybe around May 15th or something, I'll consolidate everything in a single email and share it to you. 75 charts you will have, and the remaining 15 days, if you want to just revise, you need to just go through my MCQs and these charts. Your most of the portions will be covered. I'm sure many questions will come out of them. Okay, for the prelims. Then this for who buy the package. Okay, for them, every new program you will have the first information, because obviously I'm in touch with them in WhatsApp and Telegram, so you'll be getting the first information, and also you'll be getting discounts also for all the future programs what we do. I'll tell you about my future program also. There is one plan, so that is about that. And guidance also, mentorship. I'm interacting with many students when they are stuck in their preparation, or they are not finding the right sources, or they have a confusion between already printed coaching material stuff, like this is wrong, that is wrong, anything they have a doubt, they are contacting me and I'm helping them out. Okay, personally I'm helping them. So that these are all things which you offer along with the MCQ packages which you buy from us. Okay, frequently asked questions, soft copies. Okay, I'm going to give only soft copies in the emails which you prefer. Okay, and it will be immediately dispatched when you make the payment. Immediately you share me some reference ID or payment ID, because a lot of payments we get, we don't want to get confused whose payment is which one. Okay, because we are giving our bank account, we don't have any payment portal or something as of now. So when we give the account, you just do the payment and then give us the reference ID, and immediately around 90% of the stuff will be shared immediately, and remaining will be shared within a span of 10 to 15 days. Okay, so you'll be getting everything immediately. As soon as you buy, you'll get. So please don't delay the purchase, because as and when you near the prelims, you will not be able to complete all these 36 set. Okay, you have 3600 MCQs to practice. You have to practice, then you have to go back to books or any material if you want to cross check it, or if you want to memorize it, anything, you need time. Okay, so you will be getting the soft copies. Try to get it as soon as possible. Now about the solution document, I have a separate slide for that, so forget that line. All the facts will be taught, all the topics will be covered. Quality I already kept on telling, so I don't want to repeat it. Okay, the solution document which students ask, like most people are thinking, like I'll giving you only questions. Like, do you think it is practical? Why should I give you only questions? Our intention is to teach you, right, and to make you clear the exam. So obviously solution document will have the answers. Okay, the question PDF and the answer PDF both will have the same 100 questions, but in the answer PDF, the answer one, suppose C is the option, the C answer will be highlighted in some other color, maybe green color, and then the needed explanation will be there. Like suppose it's about some Vienna convention or something, a two liner about that convention will be mentioned there, like what is it or why is it. Okay, if it is needed, if it's very what is understandable, we won't give the explanation. Like for example, some four statements are given and then something about some same Vienna convention, and answer is like option D, 1, 2, 3, 4. So all the four statements are true, so that four statements are actually your answer. Okay, if you what more explanation do you expect out of it? What is Vienna convention? All the four statements have been picked up from the same explanation paragraph of that thing from some other article and then made a question out of it. So you got the four statements there, so you don't need any bulky bookish text below that. Okay, that is what most coaching institutes are doing, and the students are finding it difficult to complete test series. They'll buy the test series and it's like reading a whole textbook once more. That is the effect which is getting, but that is not you should do. Now in the last 60 days you have to just practice maximum number of questions. You should understand the question, you should get the maximum knowledge out of the minimum textual content. That is what we offer. Okay, so we won't copy paste the whole Wikipedia page or the textbook page there. You will be given just 2-3 lines what is needed, or maybe if it is from a textbook, I'll show you what else. If it's from a textbook, the corresponding page number will be there. Like for Lakshmikant, I told you it will be like Lakshmikant page number 7.17, that is chapter 7, 17th page. Like that, the page number will be mentioned. Or if it's RS Sharma, chapter 18, page number 5 or something. That way, the page number will be given if the question is taken from directly from a textbook, standard textbook. And then if it's based on a news, that is the current affairs, the science and tech, government scheme, these are all things which happens in news and comes in news. So that time, either the PIB link will be there, or the thing which, like suppose NASA has done something, like a Hammer project is there in news now. Okay, in the last week, so Hammer project, what it came in 2 days back news, so that Hindu article link will be there along with the answer and the answer document. Okay, so you just need to click if you need further reading. I'm telling you, these things are factual things, like NASA, Hammer, that's what you will learn. You won't go into depth like what is Hammer and what and all this, but still if you want that further reading, just need to click on that link and you will get the corresponding article, which you will take maximum 5 minutes to read. That so that way all the things are genuine articles, everything from the August 2016 to March 2018. Okay, it's about the current affairs thing I'm telling. And if it's a map based question, lot of map based questions are there in our 2016 MCQs. There are many map based questions and I'm still preparing more. Okay, so those things will have the correct figures, like Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn, or international standard the timeline. If any question related to map, okay, like the South China Sea or the Israel or the Mediterranean region, anything which is related to map question, the maps will be there with proper explanation. Okay, so that is the best thing you will get for revision. Revision charts, again I am keeping on telling revision charts, so now it's time I'll show you what is revision chart. In our lectures already I have I think it's two slides after this, but before that, till now I was speaking about the students who don't want the full packages and were buying only or they are asking for the small packages. So that is a different story. I have completed that. Now I wanted to give something extra to those students who have bought our full test series. Okay, the 3999 ones. I have got tremendous response in the last 1 month. So those students, I wanted to give something extra to them because they have helped me grow this channel. So for them, lot of free extra MCQs. It will have map based MCQs, geography, environment, current affairs of April, May. As I told, these are all going to be free. 75 plus revision charts. And discount for India yearbook MCQs. Actually, I am working on the India yearbook. I happened to see it last week, so I thought, why not make MCQs out of this also? So maybe 100 or 150 MCQs I'll make out of it, and it will be offered at a very cheap rate to only those students who bought our full package. Okay, the other students, you will also get it, but at a different price. And this is applicable also to the students who will be buying this now, because maybe you are new to my channel and today is the first time you are watching my channel. Okay, so I don't want to disappoint you. Maybe this like today, I think it's 25th or 26th. So till this month end, whoever buys the full package, these three things will be applicable to them also. So please come and buy those tests and then get these extra benefits from me. Okay, so this is about the gift which I wanted to offer to the existing students who helped me do the test series promotion or whatever I am doing last 1 month. So this is about the revision chart. Already those students who have connected with us would have already got this in WhatsApp. This is one example of a revision chart of ancient and medieval history. Okay, these are things repeatedly asked by UPSC. Like last 10-15 years, you take something related to a traveler who came to India will be there. So this is the best chart which I told you. Like if you see the last blue column, lot more details in test series. Okay, that is everything might not be here. This is the crucial things which I felt have been asked already in UPSC, and so you need to revise it. And it's like, if how much time it will take? Maybe 10 minutes you will take just to do before the, like suppose the 2nd June, the day before prelims. If you take my 75 charts and just glance through all these charts, like the 75 such charts, how much information you will get? All those things will definitely come in the paper also. So this is one sample. I'll show you more samples from different subjects. I'll show you. Okay, so this is polity article 358 and 359 is there in the news also, and I think in most of the mock test which you take now, question related to this will be definitely there. Okay, it's a very good thing in Lakshmikant also, these things. So I thought I'll make a chart, so you don't need to read that 2-3 pages in Lakshmikant. This single table will help you. Okay, you need to obviously read it one time, okay, when you're studying it, but for revision sake, this table is more than enough. It gives a clear cut difference, and this exactly from this table only statements will come, nothing out of this box will come. Okay, then philosophies, again it's a ancient history or medieval history part. You know, these very confusing things, Advaita, Vishishta Advaita, Dvaita, 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 Shuddha. This is repeatedly asked in UPSC, and in every mock test I guarantee you this question, at least two questions are from this table alone is asked. Okay, repeatedly it is asked. And even the timeline, like how to arrange them in chronology, that is also mentioned here. So that is why I am telling you such kind of useful revision charts you will get. I'll show you one more. This is about environment. So environment, again, it's actually a class 12th biology, I think, towards the end there are two chapters. From there only this is made. Okay, if you have to read that and understand, it will take a lot of time. But again, I am telling you, one time any serious student would have done the reading. So this will help you revise that entire chapter. Okay, you don't need to again and again go back to the textbooks. So that's all about it. Payment also I told you, 399 if you buying the full package. Actually it was raised in between around 4700, and many students had to buy at that high price. For them, I'll be actually talking to them and doing something for them, because they had to buy, so they're not getting any advantage, right? So maybe I'll give them extra something, or maybe I'll give them a refund of something. So because now the price again come down to 3999. Okay, but this is again for full package. I'm repeating, full package. That extra mini package I told you, the four, if you add up that thing, whatever I showed you in the previous slides, it will come to 5000 rupees. Okay, so try to decide what you want. Order now immediately. You know how to order, and the Facebook page is always there. You can message me there, like how you're doing now. And then again, the Gmail ID I'll tell you, which I created especially to interact with the students. Okay, so this Gmail ID, I'm getting a lot of emails daily, but problem is they're asking queries. They're not buying it because they don't know the actual content inside it, or they don't know about the solution document. So I hope this video have answered all your queries. This is especially made because in the last 1 or 2 weeks, I think I got a lot of queries. So I want to consolidate everything. And also, as I told, I want to tell a big thank you to all the students who have helping me. Okay. Grow this channel. Okay, again the tagline, if you practice the right way, no one can stop you from clearing UPSC this time. Okay, we always tell this keyword like this time. It's not like you take 2-3 attempts or 4-5 attempts and then go and do multiple experimentation for the exam. You have been given everything online nowadays. Everything is available, and that too when you get it at such affordable price. The quality test series, try to get it immediately, because now only 68 days are there. I'm going on repeating because you yourself have to motivate. Okay, the reason for you becoming an IAS officer or IPS officer, you are the motivation for yourself. Don't expect someone will come and mentor you all the time. Okay, anyway, there are people to help, like I'm also helping, but if it doesn't come from within you, if you don't take your own decisions, your destiny will be something else. Okay, and it will cost you 2 extra years. Like I tell you, 2 extra years, because now prelims, suppose we cannot clear it, what will happen? You have to wait for this whole cycle to get over, this 2018 cycle to get over, and you are preparing for 2019 exam. 2019 is again a 1 year process. So it's around 2 years you are going to waste your career if you don't practice the things right away in the right way. Okay, right away, right way, both, stress on both. Okay, so again, a big thank you to everybody who have bought the test series. We'll be again, like, we have a lot of other things to focus, so maybe after 2-3 weeks even we'll stop the questions which are being posted on Facebook for free. That also we'll be stopping. Okay, so before we stop everything for this year, please try to get the entire test series, and then we guarantee you that most of the questions will come from them. Okay, anyway, let's go, because UPSC, you know, it's unpredictable always. Based on the last 2, 3, 4, 5 years pattern, we have done the best we could do, and we are offering you at the best price, so try to get it. Okay, so I'll come back. I am not sure about the lectures part as of now. I'll update you anyway. So enjoy your learning. Thank you and have a nice day.